English space dog COBOL lesson on calculation, mathematical calculation. This is actually quite easy in COBOL. Normally in COBOL, almost all calculations are done with the move command. See here, move in num to out num, right? Which means move the value from the in num variable to the out num variable. In almost any other language, this is done like this: out num equals in num, right? COBOL is kind of unique in this because the original idea with COBOL was that it was supposed to that COBOL was supposed to be as close to English as possible, right? So that this is as close as you can get to explaining in English what you are doing, right? Also, there's the if command. I'm not sure. I think the then is optional in COBOL. Depends what version of COBOL you're using. The add command is like this, right? Pretty obvious, right? It's in any other language, it would be a equals a plus 12, right? But in COBOL, it's like this: add 12 to a. Same with subtracting, right? Subtract 2 from a. In any other language, this would be a equals a minus 2, right? Same with the multiplying and the dividing, right? In any other language, this would be a equals a times 23, right? You could also say giving for any of these, giving b. In any other language, this would be b equals a divided by 3, right? You could say multiply 8 by 23, giving c. You could say add 12 to a, giving d. You could say subtract 2 from b, giving x, right? But actually, there's another command called compute. And almost always, if you wanted to do any kind of mathematics, you would use the compute command, which is closer to basic or any other language. So the compute command would be a equals b plus c, times d divided by e, right? Exponentiation was two asterisks, right? So you could do this. And this follows the normal precedence rules that most programming languages follow. I think exponentiation was the highest level of precedence, right? Multiplication and division was the next level, highest level of precedence, and adding and subtracting was the lowest level of precedence, right? Although, of course, you should always use brackets to make sure that the operations are being done in the correct precedence order, and also so that the next programmer can understand what you're doing. Frankly, a lot of COBOL programmers deliberately wrote their programs so that no one else could understand them, and it was quite easy to do that in COBOL because of stuff like this. So that is just like a review of the normal mathematical operations. Like I say, almost all of the stuff that you'll see in COBOL programs is done with the move command, right? Moving things from one place to another. And because people really didn't like this add, subtract, multiply, and divide stuff, right? That most people I know, most programs that I've seen use the compute command, which is closer to basic and any other language that you use. There was also an idea that originally in COBOL that COBOL was going to be like writing a letter or writing a book so that you could have more than one line on a single computer card. So you could write something like this, right? And it would could spill over onto the next line like that. It's possible to write a COBOL program like that, but it's considered to be very, very, very bad programming style to do that because it's very, very difficult to understand, right? So you almost always will see a program written like this, right? One command per line. It's possible to have more than one command on a line, but There's no reason to do that, and there's every reason to not do that. So that's the lesson for today, and again, thanks for watching.